Well, it just started raining really hard.
As you can see out on the road, water's just splashing away. With all this rain we've been getting, you know, it's probably not a good thing. I mean, it's good, it makes up for all the rain we missed in the summer, but then again, there's also flooding issues. So hopefully the rain will not flood, but we'll still get rain so we can get water. Well, that's pretty much all for now.